the Supreme Court has directed that Shahabuddin be immediately taken into custody and back to jail, and have further directed the state of Bihar to ensure that the trial against him is proceeded with and concluded as soon as possible.
जैसे टीवी पर आदेश सुना, लोगों ने बताया, सुना भी नहीं, लोगों ने बताया, मैं उस आदेश का सम्मान करते हुए न्यायालय के मैं आके समर्पण किया, और मेरे समर्थक बता देंगे उनको आने वाले इलेक्शन में क्या होना है।
We will be filing a fresh petition seeking his transfer outside Bihar, because in Bihar, as the record shows, in Bihar Shahabuddin, even from inside the jail, runs his own empire.
BJP ने जो झूठ का गुब्बारा छोड़ा था वो खत्म हो गया, बिहार सरकार गई और इनको फिर इनका बिल कैंसिल हुआ.
Nitish Kumar government deliberately, in because of the alliance partner, and also Nitish Kumar wanted to keep his chair as the chief minister, allowed the bail to be given in high court to Shahabuddin, who is a criminal.